the palace where the real king is staying. Stayed.
Yeah, stayed. Okay. Yeah. The real, I think it's better.
Yeah, that's gonna be easy. Okay.
The real king, it's better. I think it's better because it's a novel in the past.
In the past, yes, and was staying. It means that is a continuous action. Okay, and yeah. Mm-hmm. And that's gonna be complex sometimes. Okay, the real king invited him to have a meal with him, and the servant brought a poison cake from the devil brother to poison the king. But what is this?
Topsy-turvy.
Excellent. I know. But you know, in writing, don't do that.
It's informal?
In the formal, not informal.
Yeah, I know. It is topsy-turvy. It's informal or formal?
It's an idiom.
Idiom. Okay. It's not allowed in writing.
Yeah. We haven't mm-hmm. used. I. That's why I ask you, what is this?
Mm-hmm, okay. Yeah.
I know. Mm. Okay. So we have to use another formal structure that gives the same meaning.
It's my big problem.
And that's what we're going to solve next sessions, inshallah. Mm. Okay. Yeah. So idioms is one of the main problems of people who's trying to add more exciting meaning in their writing. Idioms, يا جماعة, يعني الكلمات المصطلحية. Okay. A word that doesn't have match with their literal meaning. يعني معناهم الليترال ملوش أي ستين علاقة بالمعنى المفروض المقصود به. Okay. Yeah. So in formal writing, we don't use idiom at all. But in speaking, yeah, it's recommended. Mm. You have to use idioms in speaking, okay? So when's another one who looks like the king, he became the king and saved the country from this devil one till the real king is cured, and at the end, I need this. When you try to say or to tell a story or to talk about a story, you have to use a conjunctive to make it a series of action.
Yeah.
At the beginning, then after that, before, by the time.
I can say finally or recap.
Okay, you can say finally. Yes, that's right. No problem with that. Mm-hmm. Okay, mm-hmm. But the problem that we need to use, the more cohesion words that you need to connect your sentence to each other. You use but. Mm-hmm. You use, use but so much, okay?
However.
However, but, although, in spite, despite, don't use only two or three. Try to make a variety, okay?